Lähmung lift. Yeah, not bad.
Got you.
Finally.
Use everything.
Deer Crossing. Well, guess you don't have to be worried about traffic no more, do you?
Gotta be around here somewhere.
Nomads. How long you been up here, huh?
Setting up ambushes, hitting supply runs. Come on, Pooch. Where are you?
More bounties.
Can use this. If I were a dog.
So hard.
Murdering drifters. Oh, goddammit. No, no, no. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh?
Be needing this.
Thank you.
Help me go.
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? Yeah, like this.
Out here somewhere. Find him!
Start looking! Get him!
you, son of a bitch. Where are you going, huh?
Trying to survive, same as you.
That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over. Bunker around here. I'll bet they do. Looks like they marked it up good. Crafting. Hello. Thank you.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye. Okay,
let's go. I'll take this. Always need this. Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, ooh. You lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
You to meet me.
I'm here, Schizo. What do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo. This better be good. I'm here. What do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
Well, if you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know, the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's life. We get the deck cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
I used to be a cop. Farewell.
This place is a mess.
Probably draining a lot of gas riding the broken road. Need fuel? Sure. All right. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Drifters, you guys murder today, huh? Yeah, I can tell by looking at you.
We can see you.
They got him. Gotta pull back. Down.
Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend, or he's lucky to have you.
Deke, this is Lost Lake. You out there?
Hey, Ricky.
I've been looking for you. Finally got power back on to most of the camp, including my cabin.
Great. Hey,
I even found an old water heater that works. Guess I'm gonna get my hot shower, yeah?
Great.
Hey, where are you?
Look,
Schizo and I, we're gonna get the det cord for those explosives. You know, we're gonna seal the caves, remember?
Yeah, but where? The only place around here with det cord is...
Ricky, hey, you're cutting out. I can't hear you. I'll talk to you just as soon as we get back.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out. Yeah, Booze Man, what's up?
I just wanted to say thanks for the dog.
It's no worries, brother. I mean, it followed me, you know? Wouldn't leave me alone. What was I supposed to do?
Hey, get down. Hey. Yeah, sure, I followed you. Hey, made the tap.
Yeah, Jack would have loved that.
All right, enough. Uh-oh. Okay, Dick, I gotta go.
You're welcome. Something new every day. Let me get you out of there. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Go toward Three Finger Jack, find the Salome Hot Springs, talk to Alki Turner. He'll help you out.
I was done for. Holy shit! You know? Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John, Deacon. They know who I am. Keep your head down and run.
Hey.
What are you doing?
What we're gonna do is go in through their goddamn back door.
On foot? You never told me we were going on foot.
Remember what happened the last time you took your noisy ass bike in there?
Good point.
Hey, they'll never even see us.
So, Iron Mike said that he sent you to parlay with Carlos.
Wait, the old man told you that? Yeah, sure. Okay. I guess there's no harm in you being in the know, seeing as how you and your bro are part of the camp now.
Well, it must have gone well, seeing as how we're just going in through what? What'd you call it? Their goddamn back door?
The meet and greet? Oh, yeah, it went swell. Like trying to a monkey's all whacked out on PCP. But you know what? Long as we don't get caught tonight, the old man's treaty might just hold after all.
Even though Boozer and I just had a run-in with him at Rogue Camp.
Hey, Carlos said there was a mistake. Some rogue rippers. Get it? Anyway, he said it wouldn't happen again.
And you believe him?
What the hell do I know? I'm just one of Mike's flunkies, same as you. Shit. You hear that?
Yeah, wolves.
You think they're infected?
Guess we're gonna find out. How'd you get through before?
Yeah, there used to be an old wooden ladder left by miners or spelunkers or some shit. Come on. Over here. Boost me up. You ready?
Yeah.
Go. Got it. Look around down there. See if that ladder's there somewhere. I'll take a look up here.
Okay, hurry it up. We gotta be in and out of Ripper territory before it gets light.
Yeah? Tell me something I don't know. Wolves! Look out!
I got him. So, where the hell are you?
Hold on, I got it. Watch your head.
Got it.
I found a map in Mike's papers, showing some of these old Forest Service trails.
I'm sure Iron Mike loves you rifling through his shit.
What the old man doesn't know won't hurt him.
Sure.
Anyways, you can see the trail's in bad shape. It was marked on the map as closed.
Ripper bonfire.
You ever seen one before?
No.
They called it a gathering. Heard they do all kind of messed up crap. Let's go around. I don't want any part of that.
Not with that, I want to see it.
What, you got a death wish?
Not anymore. Look, I want to see for myself what these assholes go through, you know, rest in case get low, all that shit.
Okay. But you stick with me. We get separated, and we're in deep shit.
Following you.
guy who went to one of the rituals or whatever the fuck. He said that the Rippers are jacked up on some PCP or something. They don't feel the pain.
Well, let's go around.
That's what I was thinking. You ever see anything like that before?
No, not like that.
Me either. That's why we gotta keep our heads down. We get caught out here, there ain't enough bullets to take them down.
I hear ya. Sure you know where you're going?
It's me.
But you're sure this is the right way?
Yeah? Why?
I used to ride through here back in the day.
What?
My old lady used to work out here. There was a research lab east of Iron Butte Lodge. Anyway, I'd ride out here. I swear the transportation complex is back that way.
Let's just keep going. You'll see. It's this way.
They use air horns to attract freaks. Come on.
We are not here to start a war.
Give me a second.
Oh, Jesus.
Somebody. Someone, please.
Come on.
Please.
Come on, we gotta go.
No. We're not leaving her to the freaks.
What? No.
We are not leaving
her. This is not why we are here. Shake. Yeah, okay. Okay.
Okay. I got her!
What?
Shh.
Her legs are broken. She ain't going anywhere, bro. We gotta get a move on. Just do it.
Hey, sweetheart. Sweetheart? It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's fine. It's okay. It's okay. Shh. Shh. It's gonna be okay. It's gonna be okay. It's okay. It's okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You did the right thing, you know.
Just drop it, Schizo.
We've all had to do.
Drop it.